Hi, this is John Horn from Stub Group. We are the number one resource for fixing Google suspensions and policy violations, and we're one of the top premier Google partner advertising agencies in the world. Today, let's talk about suspicious payment suspensions for Google Ads accounts. So this is one of the most common reasons that we see when businesses reach out to us and hire us to help them get unsuspended. You see this red bar of death at the top of your account where Google's saying that you are suspended because of suspicious payments or suspicious payment activity. And this can be a rather mysterious and very frustrating reason that Google will give you, because you might say, well, what is suspicious about our payment method? Oftentimes too, we'll even see this for accounts that are brand new where you haven't paid any money yet to Google, and yet Google is saying that you can't advertise because your payments are suspicious. And Google will not, unfortunately, give a lot of information or details about what they mean or what they view as suspicious. Really, it's up to you to figure out what the problem might be and fix it. And so that's what we focus on when businesses reach out and hire us is, all right, let's look through all of the different things that we've learned over time that Google views as being suspicious. So for example, we've had many clients who have hired us and they were using a virtual card as their payment method in their Google Ads account. When I say virtual card, we're talking about some kind of card they've gotten from a company where there's no physical version of that card. It's just a virtual card. And you'd think that there's no problem with that. You know, plenty of places accept virtual cards with no problem. But Google does not like virtual cards because a lot of bad actors out there who are trying to scam Google's users also use virtual cards to do that. And so that's become one of the things that Google often will algorithmically be looking for and saying, oh, that's a red flag. We're going to stop this account from being able to spend before they even start spending. So if you're using a virtual card in your account or any kind of prepaid card, like a Visa card, for example, you'll definitely want to stop doing that and replace it with a different payment method, whether that be a credit card that has a physical version of it or a bank account or something along those lines. So that's one thing that we look for. And when someone reaches out to us and they hire us to go through things, we have a whole list and series of things that we look through, both related to their payments as well as their website and account, of things that we've seen be problematic over time. Another thing that we've seen be problematic and a reason to create suspensions is if there are other Google Ads accounts out there that are connected to the account that is suspended, especially if those other accounts are suspended, but not necessarily. You know, maybe you have multiple accounts for your business, maybe you have multiple businesses and you create a new account for a new business. There's a lot of different ways you can get, you know, multiple accounts running, but this can look very suspicious to Google. And so we do detective work along with you to figure out what other accounts might Google be connecting to this account, and are there problems with those other accounts that need to be fixed? Do we need to remove connections? You know, kind of look through the situation, figure out what needs to happen. And then in our appeals to Google, we are very careful to explain exactly what's going on. And if there are other accounts that exist that might be connected, explain why those accounts exist and why we're not doing anything suspicious or creating problems by having this particular account running. So those are some of the common reasons that we see. And there's many other reasons, many other things too, that can cause this suspicious payment suspension. Another thing you have to keep in mind is that sometimes Google may flag you for one reason, and then you think you fixed the problem and you go to appeal that problem. And then another reason pops up on Google's radar that maybe wasn't even what caused the suspension to begin with. But when they're digging into things as part of reviewing your appeal, maybe there's something else in the website or something else in the Google Ads account that triggers them. And you might have even fixed the original problem, but they might still not reinstate your account because they still see other red flags. And so that's why it's important to very, very thoroughly go through your website that you're advertising from your account, as well as go through the account itself, looking for any other potential policy violations or red flags. And we have very detailed audits that we do for our clients of looking through all these things and saying, you know what, this might be a problem. Let's fix that. Let's change that. Let's change this messaging, etc., to make sure that we're fully compliant with Google's policies before we submit an appeal. You always want to have things as picture perfect as possible when you submit an appeal. And when we submit an appeal as well, we're very detailed in explaining exactly what has happened, what we've done to try and fix what we think might have been the problem, and providing lots of additional information and documentation showing that you're a legitimate advertiser who should be on Google's platform and is not a risk to Google's users. So if you are experiencing a suspicious payment suspension of your Google Ads account, I am so sorry. I know how frustrating that is, and it can feel like, you know, you're hitting your head against a brick wall. You don't know where to go. We'd love to help. If you want to reach out to Stub Group, we do this all the time, and we'd love to look into your situation, see if we can help figure out what's going on and get you back online with Google.
Hey, Thanks for watching another Knowledge Pack video from StubGroup. We're the number one resource for fixing Google suspensions and policy violations. We're also one of the top premier Google partner agencies in the world. We'd love to help you fix your suspension, dominate Google ads, and grow your business. So please subscribe to this channel for more great tips and insights into all things Google. And check out the description below to get expert help for your own suspension. Thanks.